I have a dirty blender.
Well, it's dirty because I made a chocolate smoothie. Now I have to clean this. I'll show you how I clean my blender. Kidding. Thank you.
And that's how I clean my blender. The blender is ready to be used for something else later on.